Yeah.
shaking. They were scared and they were afraid. And all of the listeners were saying, we got a winner. We got a champion. Your head is going to be given to the Father of the air. He got good life. He's a bad man. But David, he just walked. Y'all better help me here. He just walked on down to the water. I see David. He had a little slingshot. He had it in his hand. He went on down by the water brook. He picked it up. 5 smooth stones. Whoa, I believe if you just let me, sister friend, put a little exegesis in here. I believe those stones were for J-E-S-U-S. Wait a minute. Somebody rose up, said, David, where you going? Are you going by yourself? David, don't you need some help? David, take me along with you. But David had those stones. J-E-S-U-S. Said, Ronald Brown, Jesus was not manifested in the Old Testament. So what did J-E-S-U-S mean? I'll tell you what it meant. J-E-S. Yes. U-S. Us. David looked at God, said, it's just us against this giant. It's just us. I'm going. Y'all don't want me to preach. Just us. If God is on your side, if God is with you, if God is backing you up, you can be a winner. Say it.
The omnipotent one.